you know, textile is such a unique thing. My name is Xiaomeng Fang, and I'm an assistant professor in the TECS department, and I'm the PI of this lab. Textile is different from a paper, from a plastic film. Textile is something very compliant. You can shear it, you can fold it. So if we can make a textile shape deformable, then you can make it wearable. So our lab, what we do is that we use a force to trigger our fiber, and we use smart materials, or we use a structure to make those fibers have a smart capability. Once you trigger it, we want those fibers to be shape changeable, and then we integrate them into a fabric. We also can use them independently as a device. By tailoring and design the fabric structure, we can design the motion of this fabric. That's the beauty of using textile structures. So we make this fabric unbalanced. As you can see, on one side of this fabric, you see all of the red yarns, and on one side, you see all of the white yarns. So we designed this unbalanced structure to make it bend. When these red yarns expand, it will push this fabric toward this side because you have lack of the red yarns on one side.
I participate in two different types of research. First is about the 3D printing hydrogel scaffold. Another one is mechanized origami structure for drug delivery. I'm pretty enjoyed to working with Dr. Fang, of course, because she's so professional and very willing to answer any question I got. She offered me a lot of great answers and improved me a lot.
Here in this lab, we are not only doing research. There are lots of collaboration, and also during my PhD program, I mentored 8 undergraduate researchers, which is really helpful for me. My long-term career goal, I want to be a professor someday. So that's very helpful for me to have the experience. It's an honor to work with Dr. Fang.
The ultimate goal is to use this device either for the biomedical applications or for the wearable device like the knee brace we developed. So we can put those fibers on the knee brace as a muscle to help those users who cannot lift the lower leg and to help them to bend the knee. In my heart, there is a strong motivation is to use the knowledge I have in textile technologies to solve some of the real life, kind of the life quality problems and to enhance our well-being.